I'm Dr. Lynne Thomas, and I practice in North County, San Diego at Pearls of Dentistry with my husband, Dr. Jürgen Lagenbach, and we have been here since 2003. So our patient is coming in today because they have a broken tooth. This is something that we treat commonly in our practice. We're sort of known for fixing bites, and so many of our patients that come, they know that we'll be able to take care of them on the spot in one visit and take care of their tooth for them. So with this particular patient, we have worked out all of the quirks with her bite, and she has two crowns actually that need to be taken care of. One of them's defective and another tooth is actually fractured. So our plan today is to do two full crowns on her teeth. So we have been CEREC users since 2004, so we actually started with the red cam, we had the blue cam, we had the Omnicam, and now we have the Primescan. And we love the Primescan. The proposals are so incredible. The margination is easy to work with. Our workflow is definitely more efficient, and we conserve time with that. And our assistants love it. It's easy to work with. The Primemill is an amazing unit. It is very easy to be programmed, very reliable, and the accuracy of the mills are definitely improved with this technology. We're very happy with it. With the CEREC technology, I couldn't work without it. Doing what we do, which is complete dental health, it is important that we're able to scan patients, like at their initial appointments with us. We like to scan them and show them how their teeth are actually functioning together. And many of the times, patients have no clue what their teeth look like or where particular cracks could be. So having that visual ability has really been great for our patients. They love it. Most people are visual learners, so having that technology available to them has been great. And when we're able to explain to them that we're gonna do our crowns from start to finish in one appointment, they are super excited about that. They can't wait to see that. And when they actually see the finished product, they are amazed that we actually created this all in one appointment. It's really fun to work with. I would say with the integration of the CBCT technology, that has not only allowed us to place implants more predictably, but it has also enhanced the care that we're providing for our patients in that we can actually provide them airway care if we need to. If they have an airway situation that's compromised, we can make them mandibular advancement devices by syncing our scans with the CBCT, and it is an amazing product that we can fabricate and provide for our patients. So we really enjoy that aspect of health that we can provide to the patient. Another aspect of the CBCT is being able to evaluate jaw joints and seeing maybe some developmental issues or some changes that have created in their jaw joints, looking for other areas of pathology that maybe isn't symptomatic, but it's definitely present, and it can, you know, reduce the risk factors for the patient. It's really been a great asset. I think that patients are very impressed with the quality of restorations that we provide to them, and our entire team is so focused on creating that wow factor for them. They like to be able to be part of the final fabrication of the restorations. And when we show the patient, they're always amazed that we were able to create that in just a short period of time. And they just wonder themselves why every dentist doesn't have this technology. It's been a real asset for our branding, and patients just love it. I have the complete capability to fabricate everything that I envision. So taking out the talking to the lab and trying to communicate where your vision is, to be able to have the tools to execute it yourself has just been amazing. It's been an amazing journey, and I love working with CEREC for those points alone. It is the future of dentistry without question.